boy's mother is dead.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once yes, but no longer.
There's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go.
First, you need to cut off my head.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin.
When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you.
We can do whatever we want.
There are consequences to killing a god!
Mother.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do. No! No, 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 my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
It's Mother. Look, she was a giant. I'm a giant. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. The giants called me Loki?
A question for another day.
Hungry? What's next?
Home. Storm is getting worse.
I'll get them ready. Need help? Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
He is quite sick, Atreus.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. Until he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him. Hear that?
Yes.
Is it her?
Her. The stave is not far. Get ready!
Falcon!
She wouldn't give up that easy, would she?
She never does. Stay alert.
There she is!
Cover!
Let go of him! Got you! I gotta get away from her!
I'm trying!
Up there! What's she? Look out! Trees! They're coming down! That was too close. Coming around again!
I do not wish to fight you!
I'm losing my grip here! Oh, Father!
I have you! Hold tight! Protection stave is near!
Oh no! Freya, we're not your enemy!
Freya, what?
Please don't make me do this! Through the stave. We made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky. Svana. Up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. You must be strong.
I got it.
I will get the deer.
Go on, girls. I don't hear him. He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy?
It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. What? Too big? There you go. Good boy.
Near. You must prepare yourself.
For what? He's still eating. He wants to live.
He is dying.
You're a good boy. A brave boy. Fast and strong. But you can rest now. Okay? I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go. Sofna, Afra, Tesu, Sofna, Hethon, Sofna, Sofna, Sofna.
Train.
What? No. It's the middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Training is all we ever do, ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
We do not hide. We prepare for a fight for which we are not ready. We'll go.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
You do not know what Mother wanted.
Looks like we never will. Moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him.
Well, I recognize that dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Oh, damn it. All right, brother. Good night, then.
Kratos? Are you joining me?
Very.
Are you ready? You walk as though Ymir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grumbles. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help. Don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
A problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Gonna make me pick that one up? Good boy.
This way.
Very. Atreus.
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.
Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying. Fire's dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
He crawled through here.
You seem troubled in your sleep. Even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past, almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No, it feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No, but it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
Snabbit under!
And we're not alone. We should check on the protection stave. There's a tree up ahead, yeah? Well?
You were right. Stave is broken.
explains our trespassers. What happened here?
A bear. Mauled.
By what?
A larger bear. Wounded. The fight destroyed the tree. We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him. Ah, we need a way around. Aha! Trail's on the other side of that gap, if you can clear the way. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Eh, only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions...
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good.
Do you believe in prophecy?
I'm skeptical by nature, though we have seen things that defy explanation. So, speaking as the smartest man alive, I've no bloody idea.
Too many for a scouting party. They must have a camp nearby.
I know what you're thinking, brother. But Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me. Torches. and the trail leads into that cave.
Well, we know where we are going. I'm sure we can find a quiet way in. Or you can do that. Are these the raiders you rescued the wolves from?
No. They have not been here long.
Trail goes through here, leads deeper in.
There will be more.
Well, someone got in the bear's way. Fire from above! I've got a sling. Look out, brother!
Atreus, are you here?
Huh. Well, that's for the best. Let's find a way out. The trail leads back out. We'll need our own way up to find it again. Perhaps Atreus came here seeking shelter, kept moving when he saw the raiders, and the bear came barreling after. Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
You think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lad.
Atreus! Where are you?
Well, we found the bear, or he found us.
Oh, you've done it now, Bear!
angry.
Atreus! 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 Atreus!
What?
First, focus. Heal.
What happened?
You do not remember.
I prayed Fenrir, and then I'm not sure. I was so sad, and then I was angry and scared. I remember running. There was a bear. Charging, and I charged back? That had to be a dream.
Your emotions, they transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that. You've already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. Answers she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus!
Wouldn't that help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me. Necessary risk.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No! Yourself. this way.
So, are we going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah, are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
You did.
So you're blaming me?
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that. Word, Father.
Now!
Nita!
Besides your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Hmm. Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Recognize where we are now. What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
Raider! To the left!
Wow. A lot of those guys.
It's been like this all night.
It must have been inside the stave when I fixed it. Hey, Svana, you're not scared. You're a brave girl. Good. Brave girl. That's right.
He's good with them. No surprise, really.
Specky, you okay? Just a little thunder. That's a good girl. Good girl.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on...
To bed!
Yes, sir.
As evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Though I admit it was a bit like old times there.
For a moment.
The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened-upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us. If that's what you mean.
Well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
That?
Your ball.